Hello everyone, and welcome to our series of writing high-performance web server in Rust. In this series, we are using one of the most popular Rust frameworks, Actix Web. In today's video, we will learn how to create POST requests for our server. The HTTP POST method sends data to the server. The type of the body of the request is indicated by the content type header. Without wasting any further time, let's get started. For this purpose, we will create a new request. This request will accept request body containing first name and the last name. Let us call this request create user. We will create a file inside our roots folder and mention it as a module in our mod file. Now, we will use procedural macro deserialize from serday over our user struct. This annotation will help us deserialize JSON objects to Rust structs. We will simply add deserialize from serday after serialize. Let us start working in our create user file. Let us import necessary elements from Actix Web, such as POST, Responder, JSON from Web, etc. Now, we will create a function to handle our create user endpoint. We will create a separate struct called create user response and return it from our function. Then we will chain our new endpoint with our other endpoints inside main file. Let us build and run our project using cargo run. Once our server starts running, we will use Postman to make HTTP requests to our server. Everything works as expected. We can see our server returned status code 201, created for our endpoint user/create when we send valid JSON body. In other cases, our server will respond with status code 400, bad request. Thank you and visit again. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Happy coding!